So after today, the secret will be out. Here's a Danish businessman interested in buying Charlton. What do you have to say about that?
Well, obviously, I grew up in Denmark. Everything, all sports is about football, just like in England. And I've been watching English football all my life on TV. I've been to quite a few games around London, and I love it. I moved to the United States 24 years ago, built my business, basically built it from starting in a one-bedroom apartment with just a few thousand dollars, built it up to a very, very successful medical device company. And I'm now able to actually get into the sport. And when I buy Charlton, we're gonna make that just as big a success as I've made my businesses.